So if you remove one of the lobe, then it is known as lobectomy. And if you remove lobe along with the isthmus, then it is known as hemithyroidectomy. And even a total thyroidectomy, if you remove whole of the thyroid gland, so that will be known as total thyroidectomy. But the problem with total thyroidectomy is that it may cause permanent hypothyroidism, and chances of injury is higher in total thyroidectomy. So there are modification in which we leave 4 gram of thyroid on each side. So this is known as subtotal thyroidectomy. Times we only leave 2 gram of thyroid on both sides, which is known as near total thyroidectomy. But in practice, the near total and subtotal is the same, and we leave around 2 to 4 gram of thyroid, and that is known as subtotal thyroidectomy. We do subtotal on one side and total on the other side, then it is known as Hartley-Dunhill procedure.